Now, it's the 1970s, and six things from various decades are in this room that shouldn't be. Now, you're probably thinking to yourselves, well, it's the 1970s. Most, if not all, of the things there shouldn't really exist in the first place. But no, you're being stupid. Our team's task is to travel back in time, establish which items do not belong in the era, and then fling them into the time vortex and back to the... to the appropriate temporal period from whence they came.
Okie dokie. So, let's have a look.
Hey!
Mate.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of sneakers.
Yeah.
And I don't think these...
They do not. They look... the pump trademark by...
Hey!
I don't think they are. We're going to take them.
Shall I lift?
Yes, you lift. I'm going to de-shoe.
Oh, God, I feel like a torso just came off.
Very interesting choice there. You don't think those shoes fit?
Reebok. All right.
Reebok. They look distinctly not.
They look about my size.
They do. All right, through the time portal.
All right,
you can't keep them burning into the time vortex with them.
Oh, yep. All right. Tradition. Kobe.
Sports. Moulin Rouge. That's a 90s film, probably.
Yes. Okay.
All right. I'm going to throw Moulin Rouge.
Yeah.
Through.
So just that one? Okay, fair enough.
Nicole Kidman! That cheese is not 40 years old.
Well, actually, you know, you were talking about the watch there. Now, ironically, yes. A watch does not have a date on it as to when it existed.
But isn't that weird?
Isn't that weird? Isn't that funny old thing, time, isn't it?
Yeah.
But when do you think swatches came into existence? You reckon that would have been around the 70s?
I think swatches came into popularity later, I think. I would say the 80s/90s, probably. Mm. But then again, I'm very stupid, so I wouldn't... I reckon we reserve that.
Yeah.
I think that television is... I think this is a 90s...
Yes. I feel like I played my Nintendo on that.
Yes.
Yeah.
I would say that's 90s.
Yeah, let's do it.
But I really want to throw a TV.
Yeah. Throw it.
Would you like to throw a TV?
Yeah.
Yeah, go throw a TV.
Oh, man, that's really bad if I stuff this up. So let's just
Okay.
How many have we got so far?
One, two, three. Yes.
We need three more.
Three more. Any other items of clothing?
No, you leave her dressed.
Okay.
You know what? I feel like maybe.
Yeah.
And maybe the watch.
Yeah, okay.
Because we've reserved it.
Yeah.
I mean, we're running out of things to
throw
as well.
You want to throw those? I'll throw a tiny watch.
I just don't think these are going to go through the portal very well.
Don't get sucked in.
It's what my dad used to say when I went to the toilet.
Andy, does this look something?
Let me come back through the portal and check.
Thank you. Did that hurt?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's new.
That's new.
Yeah.
Back
sorry,
through,
guys.
Back through. No. Okay. Well, I think we have to gently feed this through. Just like, oh, look at the girl.
Oh.
All righty.
Are you okay?